We wish we will win this competition. However, if you don't win, we wish all the teams great success in this competition.
How do I fuel my car with pollution? Back in 2015, the NRG COSIA Carbon X Prize was launched as a $20 million prize. And today, there are just 10 finalists left. Whilst the global pandemic momentarily slowed CO2 emissions from transport, those emissions are set to rebound once the world's economy properly reopens for business. Meet Team Breathe from Bangalore, India.
India is a country that's most affected by this carbon dioxide, particularly in terms of global warming. So we are having a lot of development, particularly in this area.
Electric and hybrid vehicles are one way to reduce emissions, but can be expensive. So how can people be steered away from petrol and diesel without keeping them from driving? Team Breathe is taking waste CO2 that would normally be released into the atmosphere and turning it to methanol, a light, colorless liquid that can fuel transportation.
There is an urgency to bring this technology because, so we have to control the pollution.
So, what is the secret behind this technology? Captured CO2 from a coal power plant is combined with hydrogen and passed through a reactor. The gases are then mixed, heated, and condensed, resulting in a stream of methanol.
So CO2, it's a compound, a magic compound that changes the world.
If Breathe's methanol proves to be a true low-cost alternative to traditional fuels, then we'll have a powerful new technology to drive transport share of CO2 emissions to zero.
1 liter of petrol changing to 1 liter of methanol, the price is a half. That's a big market, big market. Not only in India, beyond India.